So if you're a fan of music and if you're a guitar player, chances are you've heard of the band Oasis. And if you've heard of the band Oasis, you've probably heard of the song Don't Look Back in Anger. So, like me, you've probably wanted to play the song, not just the chords, but the solo, which is such a classic solo to learn. But there's a good chance that you're learning a crucial part of that solo wrong. A lot of the tabs and a lot of the tutorials you see out there get one crucial part of this solo wrong. In this video, I'm gonna make sure that you don't make that same mistake. All right, so for most of the solo, the tabs and tutorials you'll see online are exactly what we want. But it's where we get towards the end of the solo where there's a big octave bend. And most tabs and most tutorials are gonna have you putting your pointer finger on 12 on the one string and then bending up on the two string at fret 15. But if you watch Noel play this solo, you'll know that he doesn't put his pointer finger at 12 and bend on 15. He actually puts his pointer finger on the two string on fret 17 and bends up on 19 on the third string on the G string. So instead of on 12 and 15, he bends on 19. All right, so make that little adjustment. Again, it's the same note, but if we want to be authentic, do what Noel does, go up to 17 and 19. Now I'm going to play the solo along with a live version of Noel playing it so you can see how it matches up. Hope you like it. Guys, hope that was helpful. Have such a great time playing the solo and make sure to play it the way Noel plays it. If you want to have any other solos or any other tutorials or covers, just comment below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share the video. We're here at Mr. Nathan Music to help you learn guitar, learn the songs you want to play, and have fun doing it. All right, we'll see you next time. Bye.